and notice where your racket face is. So shorten it up, just start doing that with your hand. If you feel that you're leading here with the thumb up, then you're most likely doing that as well with the extension of the racket. So bring the racket down and back, your hand in this case, and point down to the ground. If you're now putting the racket in your hand, you have the racket face pointing down, and exaggerate it.